excited. I'm so excited. I was just saying that the people here are just, they're just beautiful. They're really, you could tell there's just such a wonderful vibe about everybody, and everyone's so happy to be here and so happy to meet the people that they really, you know, they really maybe idolize or just admire or whatever. And it's a really cool atmosphere. So I'm excited. Other than that, I don't know, just excited right now. Well, there's so many people here on so many ends of the spectrum that I think it's huge. So many different people that can see what we're all about and relate to it and get on board with us is great. I mean, it's amazing. Yeah, you know, I've never been like kind of really into one specifically. My family and I grew up in Greece until I was about 9 when we came over to Canada. But so I really liked X-Men and TNMT and I love Star Wars, you know. Back to the Future, E.T., all that stuff. Yeah, so definitely my mind goes into that direction. We're doing interviews, and then I think we're kind of doing the little runaround, and then we're out tomorrow because we start work on Monday, 5:30 a.m. Saw the side of the Hilton with the power building, and I just literally lit up. Like, my smile was like ear to ear. I'm like, I cannot believe that this is happening. Yeah, so cool. Yeah. It's amazing. I mean, I can't even honestly verbalize how excited I am to be here, to be a part of everything, to be standing up with the not only, you know, JJ, John, and Eric, but the rest of the cast that's here. It's just, it's a dream come true.